seen better days. Dad loved the Batman musical. The outfits were ridiculous. Belfry's holding out on us. I had that song stuck in my head for weeks.
Anyone thinks you're Batman, but you let your hair grow out, you'd kind of look like Batgirl.
Is this really what they do when they're bored?
Whatever. I'm the thing that stalks the night.
What?
This hero looks a little lost.
get a closer look. What's this? Belfry, wasn't there a B&E at Daggett Labs recently?
Yeah, they reported a break-in last week.
It was Harley. Almost anything from a pharmaceutical company could be a problem in Harley's hands. Belfry, still no sign of any bombs, but I've got more empty crates from Daggett.
Let us know if you find anything.
That's unsettling. Didn't skimp on the backup.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Getting close now. Way too many mannequins.
I know that Gotham is scary. All right, I know. I can make it so that you are never scared again. I can save you. You just have to remember that to live.
Theater must be packed. Let's find out what's behind door number one. To stop me from helping you. What do we say? Oh! Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
That is not good! Don't let her inject you with untested medical equipment!
I bet you want to see it in action!
Does the scan data tell you what the chip actually does?
It don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Well, that's the news. I hope.
Go! that opening a mile away.
Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
More. Great. I'm sure there's an easier way to do this.
Yeah! You can just be dead!
How do we feel about these heroes? That's right. That's what they deserve. Show me your love.
Not the best day for us.
Products solve their problems.
It helped us get you where you need.
Belfry, is there a way we can remotely disarm these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Belfry, is there a way we can remotely disarm these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Once more.
hate this!